Rebecca, is it over?
Nick found a way to stay alive.
Our plan worked.
Now it's up to you, Haley.
Make your sacrifice count.
I will. Hang tight.
I'll come for you soon.
Rebecca's dagger. It has her blood. Integrim. Venovis novus amen. Ventamus integrim. Vencalus novus amen. Tasmo integrim. Vencalus novus amen. Ventamus novigrim. Vencalus novus amen. Ventamus integrim. Vencalus novus amen.
Something, Vincent.
I just bought back your fight, Jim. I'm turning it into a church.
Is that so?
That is so, Marcel.
I just saw what you did back there with all the bodies and the bloodshed, man, left for anybody to find. Reminded me of somebody else's handiwork. And I was hoping you would be different, man, but I'm starting now to think that you are just as dangerous as Klaus Michelson.
I did what was necessary.
No, you didn't, Marcel. That's what the problem is, man. You don't do what's necessary. You do what you want to do. Consequences be damned.
The Michelsons are gone, so yeah. Consequences be damned.
Yeah, well, my friend was one of those consequences that you just damned.
He's hurt real bad because you got sloppy. You're just sloppy, man. So yeah, I'm gonna take the church back, and I'm making it into a sanctuary. Anybody can come. I don't care if they're a human. I don't care if they're a witch. I don't care if they're a vampire. As long as they are sick and tired of the same old that you and your pathetic family are always and forevering about.
And if you got a problem with that, Marcel, I will take a page from your playbook. Consequences be damned. Huh? Your Highness.